Sonya lately is very confident. She can be very sexual in videos. So it sucks. And I don't want to, like, see them looking into each other's eyes.